Good morning, honorable chief guests, respected principal, sir, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. Today, the 26th of January, Republic Day for Indians. We, the students, celebrate Republic Day at school normally, but due to COVID-19 pandemic, we are celebrating it from a far distance, that is from home. Here I am Rifa Tumanna of Standard 2 from Kendriya Vidyalaya Panbari, going to deliver a short speech on Indian Republic Day. This year we are celebrating our 72nd Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th of January every year with great zeal. It is the national festival of India and a national holiday. On 26th of January 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect. Indian Constitution gives us fundamental rights like freedom of speech, education, religion, and more. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar is known as the architect of Indian Constitution. On this day, the President of India hoists the national flag at Rajpath, New Delhi. The celebration is followed by a huge parade and distribution of bravery awards. In school and colleges, many cultural events like dance, music, sports are organized and sweets are distributed. On this day, let us pledge to be the responsible citizen of India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.